Story time about how my blind date robbed my apartment. Disclaimer, this is not my story time. It was sent to me on Instagram. Recently broke up with my ex who was really abusive. I was so depressed after the breakup. Even worse, my ex got back with his ex-girlfriend right after we broke up. And to top it all off, he started posting her right away and announced their engagement. I decided I wouldn't let the depression get to me. Signed up to some dating apps and started going on dates. My first date was okay. The guy was pretty shy and quiet, but he was trying to rush things, if you know what I mean, and I was not having that. My second date was okay. The only problem was that his breath smelled really bad and I just couldn't get past that. Then I went on to the third date. This one was different though. One of my coworkers mentioned a guy that she knew who was single. She showed him my Instagram and he fell in love, according to my coworker. The only problem was he didn't have any pictures on his Instagram, so I couldn't tell what he looked like. My friend described him though, and she made him sound really attractive. We meet up for a dinner date at a really nice restaurant, and yep, he was super attractive. He literally looked like a male model. I felt totally out of my league, but I thought, whatever, just go for it. We talked for 2 hours and had a great time. At the end of the date, he offered to drop me off back at my place so that I wouldn't have to take an Uber. I agreed, and when we got to my place, I invited him in. Biggest mistake of my life. Oh, I forgot to mention, I earn a pretty good living, so I have a nice apartment and nice things. When he came into my apartment, he kept talking about how pretty everything was. He kept saying things like, wow, that must have been really expensive. He even asked me how much I paid for my rug. Went to the bathroom and left him alone. When I came out, he said he had to leave. Basically ran away. Part 2 is up. Part 2 of how my blind date robbed my apartment. After my date ran out of my apartment, I got a really bad feeling. Disclaimer, this is not my story time, it was sent to me on Instagram. I decided to send him a message and ask him if he was okay. Then he gave me a really weak excuse. He said he needed to go home to get some work done. I knew that he was totally lying. Fortunately, I didn't check my apartment to see if anything was gone. Instead, I went to the gym, got home, and went straight to bed. Texted my coworker, letting her know how the date went. When I told her it was weird the way he ran away from my house, she told me that she had heard he kind of had some weird behavior in the past, and I asked her what kind of weird behavior. That's when she told me she knew his ex, and that she had accused him of being a con man. I had to laugh it off because I just couldn't believe that I knew someone who was like that. I went to sleep, and unfortunately, I sleep with earplugs, so I can't hear what's going on. I also use a sleep mask over my eyes, so I can't see if there's any light. By the way, I do live by myself. I wake up the next morning, open my bedroom door, only to see that my stuff is gone. My television was gone, my laptop, my vacuum, even my kitchen appliances like my blender and a toaster. I ran to my purse and my wallet was also gone. I had a beautiful Cartier watch on my dining table, that was gone too. And weirdly enough, so was my rug. I instantly knew that it had to be him. Ran over to the front door of my apartment, and I noticed that my backup keys were gone. I had them hanging on a hook by the door the night before, and I hadn't noticed that it was gone after he left. No wonder he ran out of my apartment. Called the police and they arrived within a few minutes. Part 3 is up. Part 3 of how my blind date robbed my apartment. Disclaimer, this is not my story time, it was sent to me on Instagram. As soon as I realized I had been robbed, I called the cops, came over and checked everything. Told them the backup keys for my apartment were missing and that I knew who had taken them. Gave them all the information that I knew about my blind date. That's when it dawned on me that I had the Ring doorbell. I got all the footage from my phone and I showed it to them. And there it was, plain as day. The same guy I had gone on a date with the night before was on my Ring doorbell stealing all of my stuff. He didn't even bother to change his clothes. The video shows him using my key that he stole from my apartment to open my door at 3 a.m. It only took him 15 minutes to steal everything he wanted. Scariest part though was that we saw him walk over to my bedroom door. It was like he was debating whether or not to open my door. And if you're wondering if anyone else saw him, no. My apartment is pretty secluded. My front door leads to the street, so he had easy access and a quick way to get out. I tell my coworker everything and she begins to cry and apologizes for having introduced me to him. She said that she had no idea. The cops even went and questioned her about it. They thought they might have both been in on it, but I never thought that. 4 days after the robbery, the cops come back to my house. That's when they told me he had a really shady history. He had been in jail several times for robbery and a bunch of other things. His ex even reached out to me. She told me he stole all of her things and her money, and that he had been stalking her for weeks. They finally arrested him but let him out on bail. It's crazy to me that this guy is still on the street, debating whether or not to move to a different apartment. I'm so scared of this guy. What do you guys think I should do? I'm so afraid.